we're watching tonight, the state legislature, well, they still need to set a date to give final approval to that big Sikorsky deal. It's said to bring thousands of jobs to the state. And there are a lot of programs right here in Connecticut preparing students for those types of jobs.
One of those programs is at Naugatuck Valley Community College in Waterbury. And News 8's Jason Newton spent time in the classroom there today.
It's definitely going to help me out in my career.
19-year-old Tyler Johnson is one of many students in advanced manufacturing training classes at Waterbury's Naugatuck Valley Community College.
It's been great so far. The instructors, there's a lot of one-on-one instruction. They're really great about making sure that everybody's caught up and knows what's going on.
Program director Joe DeFeo says thanks to onshoring right now, there's more positions open than there are skilled employees to fill them in Greater Waterbury, and that a locally trained workforce is essential to keeping manufacturing jobs in Connecticut.
A lot of these manufacturing jobs that were pushed out years ago offshore are coming back, and we need people to fill these positions.
From learning about computer-aided design to computerized numerical control, students pack it all in just 2 semesters before heading out to make a career with advanced manufacturing skills.
Right now, the average starting salary is around $17 an hour, which equates to about $40,000, $45,000 a year, but then they can move up as they progress.
In search of a career change from retail, Najla Shah makes the trip up from New Haven, and in about 3 weeks already finished her first drill gauge.
It's like a curved ruler of sorts. It measures the size of the drill bits you're going to use. So it goes from the smallest size to the largest size.
While Johnson is using the program to climb the ladder at his current job.
This program gives me the education, prerequisites to become a tool and die maker, just learn a little bit more about what goes on in the shop as far as manufacturing the parts, making the tool and die that makes the part.
In Waterbury, Jason Newton, News 8.